train on platform 10 has come in, it's empty, not heading off to the main car site. There is an ice set coming in from Maine. Sidings to run the 929 to Gympie North. Now to party on platform 9. Here at Roma Street there's a boxy type of thing there, seeing it advertising the new underground railway station for Roma Street over the Cross River. An artist's impression of what it would look like. It would be pretty nice when it finished. And there's a map over here, and it's going to go from Yeronga, actually. It's going to go through Pullen and Gabba, Albert Street to Roma Street, and then it's going to come out at Exhibition Station out and, near Bowen Hills, actually, and resume its your travel down there. Arriving tilt train from Bundaberg, number 10 platform in Roma Street. Now they might take these cars out to do something with them, or they might just load them up here to make the 11 o'clock service. Well patronised. Very well patronised here. The car is going to get a few in it. Anyway, the tilt train is arriving on platform 10, they're backing up. No, they don't. No, they don't turn the seats around. They don't turn the seats around on this train. It always goes forward. It's going to go that way. This is car B, we're situated. And on the left-hand side, window, double window. Just approaching main car sidings. There we are, some interesting trains here. Excellent. Locomotives over there. Thank you very much.
Now, when we get into the station there, we'll pull up, we'll run off and grab the ramp, and we'll have it set up in the store up front here, the one that's closest. No worries. You know that. So 39 and 40 travelling through to Bundaberg. 37 from Erebor. Thanks, mate. Hey, Dad. 35 and 36 going to Rocky all the way through, hey?
I do because I put the car in and I walked that way. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's the end of that. I'm not wearing that again. I'm going to have to move it. It's got over there. I looked down and all I could see was my child. Thank God for being busy. There's some cows.
I got some lunch, bangers and well, it's not really mashed potatoes and sausages. I'm heading towards Caboolture fairly shortly. About to bring the trolley down and get over buy a drink. I see that the driver's side view camera is on. Should be a while.
Back to bread and water for the next week, you
know.
Lansborough Railway Station. Approaching Nimble.
What have we got? Flavored milks, we have chocolate or ice cream. No strawberry milk. I found that the kids used to guzzle that and they'd vomit.
Just a party now. No, not really, but just a coincidence. But anyway, we've just arrived at Cooroy and the northbound is sitting here ready to go. Southbound, I'm guessing, is coming down now, but it'll come into the loop. And they'll get it going as well. Because here they don't seem to use the platforms on the opposite side, and a lot of places that is. Here we go. So two trains are here crossing. Just hang on and wait for the other one to go. There we go. Southbound is actually backing in to the platform, and then shortly we'll load and head off towards Brisbane. Offloaded a gentleman in a wheelchair. They're putting the ramp away and I'll soon be out of here. Southbound tilt train from Rockhampton to Brisbane is now departing Cooroy. Well, here comes the ice train set, and into Cooroy on its way from Gympie North to Brisbane. Should have been gone. Yes, they have. Anyway, it's an interior view, and is the train used to be on the Brisbane to Rockhampton route. Now it's just Gympie North Brisbane. This is Petrie. Hills, and this train will be departing now for Roma Street.